News update. I'm changing this channel's scheduling. It'll still be on the same days of Saturdays at 12 p.m, but I'm changing the content a little bit. This channel is returning with You Laugh, You Lose videos, reaction videos, and a new type of podcast called The Visual Podcast, which is basically just us reviewing memes for almost an hour. There's still a lot to be decided, and the full schedule will be posted on some of my socials. Anyways, on to the video. Okay, are you ready? Are you looking at the media share?
One second. Wait, shoot.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. I am joined here with Ella, and welcome to the return of You Laugh, You Lose.
Yippee!
Yeah.
Yeah.
The rules are simple. If one of us laughs, we lose, and the video ends. It's that simple. For today's video, we have TikToks that would make Vine proud. Basically, to put it simple, TikToks that radiate Vine energy upon request of Ella. So, fair warning, these might not be funny. They shouldn't be funny, because we're not supposed to laugh. But it is part of the challenge to have something really funny where you're on the edge of laughing. It's also like... And then you're sad afterwards.
Post nut clarity is real. I'm scared this isn't gonna be funny. Underneath the bridge, top is from a leak, and the animals have trapped.
Hey, so are you backing out?
No, yeah.
Yeah?
Right. Mm-hmm.
So, are you backing out?
Yeah, slay girl, pussy boss.
Okay.
Can you name this car?
Can you name
we'll
all
see.
59 women?
Amelia Earhart.
Densified.
Back. We're proud of you.
You have to come over here, man.
Come here.
You're the one.
No.
I don't know.
That's horrible, boss.
Yeah, horrible. Who do you know? Oh, like snap. Dude, the boy who lived? Come to Vibe? Yeah, oh, dude, this is crazy. Bro, sorry, I got a Vodka Swagra, dude.
Oh no, I hope a big booty girl that loves tacos and dogs doesn't follow me home. Sadie, quit eating those. I'm trying to find you a mom.
And guess what he did?
Aww.
He turned on the radio. And a Jay-Z song was on. A Jay-Z Pop, song
just immediately.
Was on. So what did I do? I put my hands up. They're playing my song. You know, and the butterflies, they just fly away. Not in my head, like, yeah, I remember. Yeah. And you were moving your hips, like, yeah.
And then I put my hands up.
Because they were playing your song, And
I can't tell if she's joking or high. I honestly can't tell.
I think it's both, honestly.
It could be both. She could... I have no idea.
The way...
What the hell?
Oh, my God. I laughed so much.
Do it again. Do it again.
Try not to say something homophobic challenge. Let's go.
Oh my God!
Thank you, Jesus, like the dog. For this day. Watch me as I work and slay.
Name one thing.
The Pokemon shirt explains it all.
Yeah, that's good. Mine was the ineradicability of hope despite the futility of effort.
Literally, Owen?
Rocks is more than one thing.
Oh, look, new kid in school. I guess for that reason and that reason alone, we're now mortal enemies. If I see you around town, get ready for me to chase you. Oh my god, your parents are dead? That's so funny to me. That's like Seinfeld to me. Got your pencil. Guess now you have to bite through all the bubbles on the SATs like an idiot. Oh, you like the color green? I'm gonna put you in a coma. Guess who just convinced the entire class that you did the 2008 financial crisis? I'm gonna
What? What?
I'm gonna pass you in front of your crush. I'm gonna shirt you in front of your crush. I'm gonna hack your Facebook and message everyone in school about great deals on Ray-Ban sunglasses. If they try and convince you in a couple episodes that I'm this way for a sympathetic reason, don't believe them. I have a great life. Both of my parents work at Nintendo.
Dude, that is so Sigma.
What?
Dude, that is so Patrick Bateman Giga Chad Alpha Male. Dude, that.
Mind tucking me in? One lump or two? Where's my hug? Looking for a snack? Looks like I'm not the only dirty one here. Thirsty? What?
Kendrick was wrong. We are not gonna be all right. I'm surviving off Pop-Tarts, spite, and vibes. I am absolutely fucked up.
Coming up way too pushy. I hope he don't think he was getting this shit.
Cody's self-conscious prank show. We're going to be talking to some people and picking up some ladies, so you don't have to watch if you don't want, but you can watch. Okay.
Cool.
Excuse me. Never mind.
Okay, that's it for this one.
Clarice, darling, darling, work the house down, boots slay, mama. Get in, loser, we're going shopping.
Fake, I didn't hear him say girl boss.
Yeah.
What?
Hey, in case you were wondering, there's no parking here.
Okay.
But that's only during times of 2 a.m. to 8 a.m.
Okay. What time is it?
And also, that's only Monday, Wednesday, and Friday.
Okay, but what time is it?
And also, it's only November 1st
through March 31st. I totally okay, love but what time your silly, is it? Goofy aura. That being said, this is a courtroom. I'm going to have to ask you to tone it down.
I don't believe in this Kristen stuff. I don't know.
Ooh, a fertility stone.
Don't touch that.
Today I'm going to show you how to turn a plain white t-shirt into the coolest t-shirt you own.
Oh my god.
How you doing the...
Oh my god, that's not...
How you doing
the...
It's gotta be the marker. It's gotta be the marker.
No, but the lines are so even.
Holy shit. So impressive.
Does this have peanuts?
Oh.
I mean, maybe. It might. It could have... It might have contacted one. We... Probably. Maybe. No. I mean...
Good night to everyone except for people who have peanut allergies.
You suck. What?
Some guys are so lonely they'll go out on a date with their who?
Joe.
The who?
Joe Mama.
Oh, hell yeah, this place has beef, bro. Wait a minute. Oh, hell yeah, this place has beer, bro.
Heard of closing the goddamn door. No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of poise and rationality.
Sarah, me and your mother are getting a divorce.
Hey. What are you guys up to?
Oh, nothing. Just watching the 2004 film Scooby-Doo 2 Monsters Unleashed. Despite its commercial failure and negative reception from critics, it's actually a much more faithful adaptation of the original cartoon than the 2002 live-action
listening to?
I'm sorry?
What are you listening to?
TTYLXOX by Bella Thorne.
I hear a car. She has to get hit, right?
My boyfriend got me a croissant! I'm so excited!
That's not chatter. That's just some common bitch! On God! Facts, queen!
That sky looks bad. That looks like a tornado is gonna suck me.
Oh.
Gonna suck all of them.
That storm looks pretty good.
Yeah, Athima, you want some cheese? You fucking idiot!
Oh no! Cannibalism!
No!
Stupid idiot. Watch where you're going. Chinese restaurant food?
You looked so dumb walking cheesecake.
Sin. All right, well, that one's over. That one didn't make us laugh. Let's go on to the next one.
It was a pretty good one. Pretty good.
Okay.
Miss, I'm so sorry. What does it feel like?
This one's called TikToks that give off Vine energy. What I said in the beginning. Just suck to it.
Like to be an elitist New York piece of shit.
It feels awesome.
Thank you.
Peter.
The horse is here.
The horse is here.
No.
No. Great fucking idea, Sarsana.
Babe, look how beautiful the moon is.
My God.
I want to go to a Buc-ee's.
Me too.
Hey, do you want some?
No, I'm good.
I hate these so much.
Can I please get a six-piece chicken tender with a Dr. Pepper and a medium Sprite with some ranch and buffalo?
You're fucking with me.
No, like I said, it was all me. You didn't do anything wrong. But before you get all your shit and leave, it's just gonna ask you a really quick question on the screen here. Just take your time.
My God.
That was great. That was perfect. That was perfect. That's literally dating the computer science kid. Oh my God, I'm gonna do that.
With who?
I don't know. But I'm gonna do that. Something weird just flashed across my screen. I have no idea. Oh, it's really weird.
No! How did you do that?
He looks like Robbie.
He's so happy!
Being who?
Them.
How'd they miss the chicken in the McChicken, bruh? It's only Mick.
Look, I'm eating my food. And this rainbow-looking chicken thinks he
can- Oh!
Did you laugh?
No.
Did you laugh?
No, I did not.
Be serious, did you laugh?
I don't know, I genuinely don't know.
We'll let it pass. You're the guest. They only got the mick.
Can't have some. You better get out of here with your prideful ass.
Bruh, ain't no way, bro. I watched the whole damn show, bruh. And not once have I ever seen this motherfucker in it, bro. I didn't see this dude anywhere in that.
I hate this. I hate it.
Officially in a recession.
Wake up, Sophie.
He's living the life.
Can I just have a water cup?
Oh yeah, absolutely.
Thank you.
This is so true.
Terrifying.
This is so true. Oh no. Oh no.
Package said 375 to 400. I put it at 375. It said 13 minutes to 17 minutes. I put it in for 13 minutes. I was humble. I was meek. I followed the scriptures, the sacred texts. And still, the Pillsbury dough god burned me.
Ew. I'm turning my root receipts off again. What? Log off.
There it is.
Off log. Log off.
Log off.
No! Is that the end?
I think so. That was a good video. End. That was a really good video. I like that.
That one was really good. I did enjoy that. Well, we were victorious this time, Ella.
We don't talk about the what.
Uh-oh. Hold on.
What happened?
There you go. Now you're back in screen.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I really enjoyed that video. Or this video. None of us laughed. We're victorious. Ella, take the freaking crown. Put it on top of your head. And say, I'm the king of not.
Walking cheesecake,
water, fire,
cheesecake,
case. Jays.
You see it, Ella, don't you? You see it.
Jays?
You see it. You see it.
We don't mention
him. You see it, Ella.
We don't mention him.
Can you spell with me? Can you spell out one word with four letters? Can you spell with me, Ella?
F?
Can you spell with me, Ella? Say it, Ella. P? The next one, Ella, what's the next one? You? What's the next one? What's the next one? Say it! Say the next one! Say it! Ella, it's a simple letter!
You look so dumb walking cheesecake.
What is it? Say it. Say the letter.
It's Pearl.
It's Pearl. Hello, what's Pearl from?
Jason
K. Hello. Do it!
Oh my god, that's a big boy!
She's fattish!
Did you get your ukulele?
All is lost, all is gone. I can't find my fucking crown.